Ladies and gentlemen, to your right hand side, I'd like to present the Royal Air Force Aerobat Team for 2004. Put your hands together for the Red Arrows. Formation has changed to short diamond. The smoke goes off, the team now accelerate back to 400 miles an hour, just 300 feet above the ground. Gotta pull five times the force of gravity for the short diamond bend. The smoke comes on for the gripping bend. Right-hand side of the formation quickly changed to Typhoon. The Royal Air Force has formed its first Typhoon Squadron, number 17 Squadron, and took delivery of its first aircraft in December last year. From the right-hand side, for the second rolling move of the day, the team pull up, the smoke comes off for the Typhoon roll. Is now flying an inverted barrel roll at minus 2.5 times the force of gravity. Mirror image by Red 7, while Reds 8 and 9 fly perfect formation. Reds 8 and 9 roll back into the formation using blue smoke as they complete the mirror roll. Caterpillar. Interest. And high above us, over a mile above us, it took them just 8 seconds to get there, Enid formation with the blue and red smoke. And trailing blue smoke is Red 9, swaddling at John Green in his third year with the team. Our executive officer, basically our second in command, is flown the mighty Buccaneer as a qualified flying tactics and weapons instructor of the Hawk aircraft. And John's last tour was on the Jaguar on number 54. Pulling 8 times the force of gravity and so closing at over 800 miles an hour. Synchronized flight's most demanding and I feel it's most spectacular. And once again, the contract is for Red 7 on the left to miss Red 6 on the right as they complete the carousel. Trailing white smoke to your right hand side to the pre-pro number 2, Red 7, by Dan Simmons. Dan's in his second year of the team, having won the number 4 position last year.